The chief said...
I don't care what the chief said.
Michael.
We have to do something. Will can be in danger.
Well, more reason to stay put.
Mom!
End of discussion.
So, me and Barb are gonna study at our house tonight. That's cool, right?
No, not cool.
What? Why not?
Why do you think? Am I speaking Chinese in this house? Until we know Will is okay, no one leaves.
This is such bullshit.
Language.
So we're under house arrest? Just because Mike's friend got lost on the way home?
Wait, this is Will's fault?
Nancy, take that back.
No! You're just pissed off because you want to hang out with Steve.
Steve?
Who is Steve?
Her new boyfriend.
You are such a douchebag, Mike.
Language.
Nancy, come back. Come back. It's okay. It's okay, Holly. Here, have some juice, okay?
You see, Michael? See what happens?
What happens when what? I'm the only one acting normal here. I'm the only one that cares about Will.
That is really unfair, son. We care.
Mike.
Yeah, girl.
I hope you're enjoying your chicken, Ted.
What did I do? Hey, what'd I do?
Something wrong with the meatloaf?
Oh, no, I had 2 bologna sandwiches for lunch. I don't know why.
Me too.
It's delicious, Mommy.
Thank you, sweetie.
So, there's this special assembly thing tonight for Will at the school field. Barb's driving.
Why am I just hearing about this?
I thought you knew.
I told you, I don't want you out after dark until
Will
is found.
I know, but it'd be super weird if I'm not there. I mean, everyone's going.
Just be back by 10. Why don't you take the boys, too?
No!
Don't you think you should be there? For Will?
Sorry. It's bad.
Here you go. Yum. Okay? Now, sweetie, swallow the pancake.
Where's Nancy? I thought she was coming down.
She is. But she was. I don't know.
Yeah, just a minute, please.
Jim, Christmas. Hold your horses.
Mr. Wheeler?
Yes?
You think my son is hiding this girl?
What happened to her hair?
We just need to know if you've seen her in the past week.
No, no. No.
Absolutely not. Our son with a girl? I mean, believe me, if he had a girl sleeping in this house, we'd know about it. Wouldn't we?
This girl, what has she done?
I'm afraid I can't answer that.
Oh my God, is she Russia?
You can't treat us like this.
I need you to stay calm.
You come into my house and you tell me that my son is hiding some girl and that he's in danger, but you can't tell us why? And you expect me to remain, what, calm?
Nancy, you don't think she's involved in this too, do you?
Nancy with Mike? No. No.
I want you to pick out your toys for the yard sale.
Fine.
2 boxes worth.
2 boxes?
You heard me.
I'm fine with you giving away a couple, but the other ones just have way too much emotional value.
Emotional value?
They're hunks of plastic, Michael.
You already took away my Atari.
If you didn't want to lose more toys, you shouldn't have stolen from Nancy.
I didn't steal, I borrowed.
Oh, and you didn't curse out Mr. Kowalski last week either, right? Or plagiarize that essay? Or graffiti the bathroom stall?
Everyone graffitis the bathroom stall.
So if your friend jumps off a cliff, you're gonna jump too?
Look, we know you've had a hard year, Michael, but we've been patient. This isn't strike 1. This isn't even strike 3.
It's strike 20. You're on the bench, son. And if it'd been my coach, be lucky to still be on the team.
If it was Margaret Thatcher, that'd be another story. Just a second, Kat. Ted, can you get that, please?
sorry.
I got it.
Your line has been busy for over 2 hours, Mr. Wheeler. Do you realize this?
I do realize.
Is Mike home?
No.
No? Or where the hell is he?
Karen, where's our son?
Wills.
No one's picking up there. Nancy. What about Nancy?
Karen, where's Nancy?
Allie's.
Our children don't live here anymore. You didn't know that?
Seriously?
Am I done here?
Son of a bitch. You know, you're really no help at all. You know that?
Hey, language!
Ted, would you please get that? Ted!
Keep track these days. They were at Dustin's, then Lucas's, and Max's. Do you know how it is? Summer! Yeah,
probably getting into some kind of trouble.
Last warning, you two, up against the wall!
Hold the ride!
On your life, Magna!
Here we go!
Holy smokes!
I know your D&D club is tonight.
Hellfire.
Why don't you just call it the high school dropout club?
I want you home no later than 9 tonight, okay?
Yeah, okay, I'll try.
No trying. I need to go to bed early tonight.
Why?
It's a 6:30 flight, Michael.
Yeah, I know, but...
No buts. 9 or no California.
And no sweetie pie.
Mike! Let's go!
Jesus. How am I gonna survive a whole week without you guys?
9!
Remind me, when do they become reasonable human beings again?
Morning, guys. Everything okay?
Yeah, everything's okay.
I think it's so sweet that you guys are sticking together like this.
Could try sticking together at a different house for a change.
You know you're welcome here anytime.
Totally. You're like family. May I?
Absolutely.
Yeah, why not? Take us for all we're worth.
Okay.
First on the scene, we made our...
They should have been back by now. They should be back.
What time was the movie?
4 hours ago.
Hate to break it to you, Mrs. Wheeler, but they lied to you.
Liar, liar, pants on fire.
Molly. We don't think they're actually involved with this any guy, do we?
I think at this point anything's possible.
Our children are not murderers, Ted.
Don't put words in my mouth. See if she does that. Twist my words.
You're calling the theater?
We were just going for a walk.
A walk? At 9 p.m.
To the lake. I'm gonna take a little swim. Little night swim.
Dusty, someone was just murdered there.
Yeah, we didn't realize that until we got there.
That's why we didn't swim.
And Nancy, was she with you at this night swim?
No.
Yes.
We're not sure.
She was there. Then she left.
It's all a little confusing.
And that's when you guys came.
Right, and then they dared me to say what I said.
Oh, yeah.
About the killer.
You're lucky you didn't get shot.
Have you had any contact with Eddie?
That psycho freak killer? God, no. Nope.
No, we haven't heard from
absolutely
him in ages.
Not.
We barely know the guy.
Who?
Oh, that's a bunch of bull.
Erica!
I mean, you realize they're lying. The whole couch is on fire.
Erica!
Just the facts.
Are you lying to these policemen, Dusty?
No!
Lying to the cops is a crime, son.
I'm not lying.
The fire is consuming us.
Threaten them with a little jail time. Maybe that'll loosen their lips.
Okay.
Do you want to send our kids to jail?
We need to take this seriously.
He didn't mean it like...